Guys, this is Snyder P143 relay, and I'm going to show you how to check the parameters. Like, we have four keypad: down, up, left, right. So we're asking for password, but we're not going to enter right now. So we just cancel from here. From this you can see the alarms. If there is no alarm, then you can cancel. So if you press the down button, then you will see the system data. You keep pressing downwards, you can check the serial number, frequency, relay address, plant status, active group, software type, reference. We have control inputs, and by left right you can check which one is used for the, which L14 is spare, L13 ST breaker on. So here you can check the system data DI. Here output you can check, and by left or right you can see what are the outputs used for. Like here we have one trip circuit healthy, it's showing. Continue pressing downwards, output status, alarm status and all this you can check from just by scrolling, pressing the downwards button. Press escape. Now this is your system data. If you move right button, then you can see from here by clicking down button you can see the records, which fault. Suppose you want to see the latest fault, latest event will be 0. Click the enter 0, then click enter, then press downward. The latest event will be here. Like, what are the events timing you can check, and if there is a like this is an event, and if you want to check any tripping or fault, then it will come under fault. Press enter, the latest will be 0, and by pressing 1 2 you can check your records. Then measurements, one under measurement ones we have magnitude of current, what the current's value, angles and all this you can check in magnitude one, measurement one. Press cancel. Measurement 2, you will get all the watt, kilowatt ratings, watts, VA and power factors, all this. Press cancel. In measurement 3, you will see the what the highest phase, second harmonics and magnitudes, all the parameters. If it is a motor, you can check CV control, date and time configuration, CTVT, record control, disturbance. Keep clicking the right button, you will see like system configuration, what are the system configuration. By clicking downward you can check, and if you want to see the protection, like we have overcurrent protection group 1, here it's showing that I greater than 1. All settings you can check here by pressing uppers up button. Now you can check the SCF RA protection by clicking, you go into that protection. Now negative sequence and all this protection like that you can check here. Then please.